Hello guys, today in this video I'm gonna to show you how to fix SE Kelvin icon repairs in Windows 10 PCI laptop. So very easy. First click on start, now click on settings, click on personalization, after click on themes, and here option desktop icon settings, so click it. After click on check this box, click on apply, click on OK. So guys, this is very simple and easy method if you want to fix SE Kelvin icon repairs in Windows 10 PC. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for latest update.